Welcome to a gun twirling club. We're gonna learn how to twirl your gun.
What about this club?
What the
f- sir, it's pronounced yacht.
Yacht.
Yeah, yacht. Actually, yacht.
Yeah, Pavlov, but it's spinning that. Yacht.
Sorry. Oh, but it's not my favorite map. TTT.
Alright, guys, we're gonna have comedy night, okay? Everybody seems restless, so let's have some fun, okay? Come on.
Alright, what's yellow and can't swim? A bus full of children.
What did the kid with no arms or legs get for Christmas? I don't know, he hasn't opened it yet.
Oh my god.
I don't have a joke. Then.
Yeah. Oh, damn it! Oh my god, Frizz, what are you doing to that pig?
I've always wanted to fuck Miss Piggy.
All right, I'll take the baby.
No, Banta, hands off the baby. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Banta, drop the baby.
All right, I'll drop it. I can't drop it.
What do we do with him?
Where's it gone?
What do we do?
Let it go. Where'd the baby go? Oh no.
Back to fucking Miss Piggy.
Tag team.
Yeah, help me. Yeah, I got you.
Spit hog roast.
Let me into your Nazi club, I'll follow you loyal.
Alright, bet. If you're circumcised, you can't come in though.
Oh, who would have thought that you would get an orgasm from a sniper rifle? Whoa.
Probably JFK.
Hello? Is there anyone around?
I don't want you touching any of the guns, please.
Hey, guy.
He's a prior customer. He bought a gun. Welcome to the gun store. We sell guns. A man of your stature might want this thing. It's a gun. Dude, so it does like it just kind of shoots, you know, like
That's nice. You want to see my gun?
Yeah, let's see your gun.
Let's go for it.
Oh.
Well, I'm glad my products work. I mean, why would I want to look at your ass?
It jiggles.
Oh my god! That's not Christian. That's not Christian, bro.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Oh my god, girls.
Get back. I am going to church later. I don't want you sullying my reputation.
It's you, isn't it, Banner?
It's not me. I wouldn't be a terrorist. Like, if I was a terrorist, I wouldn't be white.
Oh my god.
Oh yes, boys! Woo! Oh, it's about to get messy in here. Oh, I'm ready for a fucking war. Alright, wait, Moss, we're recruiters. They're drafting them. All of you maggots are gonna line up on the yellow nine. You got that? All on the yellow line, now!
All you're being drafted for the US Navy.
As you know, we have gone to war, and you are all now soldiers.
I have a question.
What is your question?
When I die, will my wife hear about this?
Fuck no. She's my wife now. Hi, Moss. How you doing, bud?
I came here for the photo shoot today. Thumbnail, wasn't it? For Bantamain?
Camcasting. Yeah, same
cam
thing.
Camcasting. Let me get my ass out real quick. Just give me a second.
You're gonna have to shit out whatever you put down there, buddy. You need to get it out of you. You need to shit it out.
Your weapons down.
I'm not gonna put my weapons down, fam.
Say hello to the law.
Motherfucker! Look, this looks bad, but I promise you it wasn't. Fuck! You right?
Huh?
You right?
Yeah, I'm right.
Alright, well, there's a lot of bad people around here, and I want to keep you safe.
Okay.
But, I don't know who the bad people are. Oh, now I do. Look, nothing's illegal until you've done the crime.
Frizzable, if you can hear me, I love your content, man. You're hilarious.
Real Frizzable?
I am literally, like, fanboying out of my mind right now.
Frizz, you've actually met a fan. What is this? I mean, you don't go out in public anyway, so you had to meet one somehow.
Nah, dude, I've never met a YouTuber. I'm fanboying so hard right now. If anyone kills Frizz, you die. I don't care if you're innocent or not.
Frizz, the power of clout has made you immortal.
Shake my hand. I want to shake your hand.
May the power of clout compel you.
Yes, my lord! Yeah. My lord!
We're opening the first church of clout.
Yes!
As your clout priest, I must ask for you to drop on your knees and worship.
I will worship the ground you walk on, Frizz! I will worship the ground!
You must take the sacrificial grenade.
Oh god! Okay! No. I don't like to do that!
Take it!
I'm not sure I like
this! Alright, Banter, we're about to take your sacrificial gun. Everybody back up, he's gonna sacrifice himself for the Lord. You ready?
Freeze! Freeze!
Oh, oh no! You know, while in jail, they say it's a good time to experiment. On the bed. Right, take a deep breath out. This will be over quickly.
Kiss me. What are y'all doing? Y'all mad?
When in prison.
Shoot me.
That is fair. That is totally fair.
What, he told you to shoot him and you shot him?
No, he shot him. I didn't shoot him.
Oh, well, that's legal then. I don't mind about that.
Oh,
that is tempting. I do like a good Kalashnikov.
I can take away the temptation. Trust me, I got this.
Oh, you're looking at it. Oh, that was... Bro, ISIS could have used that, man. Well, I'm definitely innocent. Here.
T-R-A-I-T-O. So Bantamain just blew himself up with a grenade.
That's a lie. I didn't do that. Bantamain did not kill himself.
Hey.
Oh, not you. No, get away from me. If you're the traitor, I'm fucked.
It's traitor. It says fucking traitor right there.
Well, why would you tell me that? Listen, how you play this game is you don't tell me you're the traitor, alright?
Wait, where do you scan?
I think in here. Unless this is gonna... Fuck you. Fuck you. You tricked me. You tricked me. You bastard. You tricked me.
Banta, go.
I don't want to go in there.
Go!
I don't want to go in there.
Are you a traitor?
I'm not a traitor. He is.
Let's go scan some bitches.
Get in the showers. In.
Every single person go, except for Banta.
No, everyone in. Everyone in.
Get in there.
In the shower. In the shower. In the showers.
In the shower.
I'm going to recognize you in the shower. Nein. In. In, in!
Did you not hear
in? In, what the
look at,
shit?
Look at that.
Alright, hang on. Now I'm in a realistic game with realistic weapons. Where's a good double barrel shotgun? Alright, I'm just gonna use a pumpy now, right? Okay. So how the fuck did Kurt Cobain did he pull this with his toe or something? Like what the fuck? Oh no, okay, alright, I see the blood splatter. No, alright, maybe he did kill himself.
So Hummus went on a killing spree. I put him out of his misery.
I don't believe you. Civilian twit. Lying piece of shit. Standing here with four bodies in front of you. Yeah, it was someone else, I promise.
Oh, you wanna see something cool?
Yeah, go on.
Spell trade. I mean,
spell trade backwards.
Shit! Shit!
Spell traitor backwards.
What fucking dumb shit question is that? Yeah, you spell traitor backwards.
Traitor.
Oh. Think about it. Have a think about that.
You know what? You've caught me. I'm a traitor. I'm sorry. I'm not. Just kidding. I'm not a traitor, bro!
Dude, he was joking.
A classic murder-suicide.
Banta, do you want to be on a Star Wars map or be with sexy girls?
Honestly, I always choose Star Wars over women. Like, let's be honest.
Work!
What do you mean work? Yeah, work!
To work!
Yes!
I'm not seeing that back break, sir!
I'm throwing it back, bro! Oh my god, is that the real Donald Trump, bro?
On yellow line, 5.
Nah, he's your president, you can't kill him.
3.
You can't kill him.
2. 1.
His head came off.
Calling aboard all passengers to SS. But shit, planes aren't called SS. What are they called? To flight, Malaysian flight 270. Boarding in 2 minutes. Come in, take a seat. In. Everyone in. Right, we'll be boarding in less than 2 minutes. Where are we going, firstly? I don't know where OH MY GOD!
Bantamain, I'd like to make a complaint about my, flight.
Any complaints can be redirected to www.gofuckyourself.com.
I was shot in the face with a shotgun.
Yeah, that's a common problem with our aeroplanes, but don't worry about it. You'll be back to normal in no time. Yeah. Does that TNT blow up?
Does it?
No, I haven't either.
Yup! It blows up!
Free magazines!
Woo! Magazines!
Hey,
what? What do you mean? I don't know what you mean.
Hey, what are you doing with that credit card?
What do you mean? I didn't go anything!
Everyone follow me!
Down there! Moss! Moss!
Everyone go to Club Glod! We're doing comedy!
Alright, fine.
Hey! Go comedy!
Sorry, comedy. sorry.
I'm not a good liar. I never laugh.
Get away from my meth! Being in prison, you don't get a lot of meth. Frizz, where's your key card? Yes! No! Strike! Attack! Yes, boss! Yes, boss! Yes! Come on. The Lord is my shepherd. What a shot. Come on, bitch. Oh, another one! Fuck. Oh, that's three, baby! Lord is my shepherd, I will not walk through the valley of the death with fear! There you are, you old bitch.
She didn't see me. Listen, I will have democracy in my town. Stop it. What did I just say?
Democracy with guns. This is America.
That's the perfect way to have democracy.
Guns are my heritage!
Don't? No.
Fuck. Oh fuck.
Shit!
Well, what the fuck do we do now? Like, what the-
Give it to me. I will dispose.
I don't think you can catch it.
Give it to me!
Why let go of this? It'll kill us both! Alright, ready?
Trust. Drop. I got it. That was easy.
I'm really happy all of us survived that one.
Motherfucker.
So we're psychos now.
Wait, can you watch out? I don't want to blind you. Look that way.
Oh, that way. I thought you meant that way. Right, okay. You can't kill me, for I am immortal. Where'd the grenade come from? Look, I'm the detective. I'm allowed to kill people occasionally. Ah, fuck, I'm detective again. Guess the teaser won this round. Look, I had a job of just killing until I found out who was the right one. And honestly, that's kind of how Guantanamo Bay went. One of us is a traitor, 100%. It's not Duck, because I trust Duck.
Linus, I want you.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, he just jumped off. Oh, it's a nade! Oh,
that
shit.
Was close. I should be dead. I should be very dead. Oh, I'm dead!
I think we should go.
Oh god! Help me! I'm too slow! Don't leave me!
Bye-bye! Trust me. Nothing will happen to him.
Alright, come here. Give me that booty, bitch!
No! I got your nose!
No! Give it back! No!
I put it in this gun. Do you want it? I put it in the gun. I mean, if you want it, you can have it.
Put down the gun! Quick, ass!
Got my nose!
Put down the gun!
Arrest this man! He took my nose!
I haven't got his nose! I promise you, I have not got his nose!
You stole his nose.
I wanna file a lawsuit on this man for taking my nose.
Well, he threatened to do bad things to me.
Well, here, sir, would I have to ask you to back up? This is an active crime scene.
It's because you smell bad. You need to shower.
That is true.
What does my nose have to do with it, though? Shouldn't he take his own nose off?
It's punishment, you dirty slut.
He didn't specify that was the reason he was taking my nose, though.
No, but you... He said he would touch me in my no-no spot.
Yeah. It's crazy.
I did not say that. He
did say that. That's what he said. I heard him say it.
You're going to take this nose-stealing liar's truth over my own? This is unfair.
This is going to test if you're deserving of a nose.
There's no player.
No player. No player.
That means he hasn't got a... That's it. No, look, I've taken his nose, now it's time to take his virginity, too.
Oh, God.
Okay, I just had the nerdiest moment of my life. Oh, my God. Alright, something just happened to me just now that's made me rethink my life decisions. I felt a warmth on my face, and, like, and the side of my vision was, like, red, and I was like, oh, my God, that must be a fire in my room. It was the fucking sunlight. I'm such a gamer that I don't know what sunlight feels like anymore. Fuck me.
That's funny, also kind of pathetic.
Well, I also live in England and we never see sunlight, so...
How you doing, boy?
There's someone inside me. That's... I love VR.
The vibe checker, the vibe check, and the vibe rogue.
And the vibrators.
Oh. Beep, boop, beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, boop.
Civilians win.
Oh, well, there you go. I press buttons and we won. Beep,
I want to inspect your deagle, but you could take the ammo out. I just want to make sure you cleaned it and everything. I'm a real clean freak, you know?
Sure.
This is a nice deagle here.
Ooh. I just want to say that I shouldn't be here. All I did was steal a chocolate bar. There you go.
Alright, and I want you to write some poses for me, darling. That's it, darling. Yeah, and another one. Yeah. How about, can you do the, can you do the JFK?
When a color appears on there, you have to step on that color or you will die.
Oh, shit. Yeah, okay. I'm colorblind! I'm colorblind! Yeah, two prisoners v one guard. Alright. I've watched enough porn to know where this is going.
Ow, I touched cactus. Whoever's detected, can I have, whatchamacallit? Medicaid. Alright, whoever's detected, I need medicaid. I touched cactus.
Man, Dem touched the cactus and almost died. What do you mean?
Boy, it wasn't Dem.
Hey,
sup?
It
wasn't
Birdie?
Come here.
Someone on the roof.
Oh, he's
got a
grenade.
You're joking me.
We will be doing a Wild Wild West. Come over here.
Isn't it like back to back and walk 100 yards or something?
Listen here, boys. It seems like we got a Wild West shootout. Okay, I want you guys to stand back to back, and I want you to stand 3 paces backwards. All right, I want you to go 5 paces backwards on the count of my call, and then you're gonna turn and shoot.
Okay.
Right. Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Alrighty.
Alright. Counting down from free.
Wait, how do we do paces?
You just run until he says go.
Okay.
Two, one.
No, put your fucking gun away. It's supposed to be in your holster.
Quick draw.
Until he says
All right.
Quick draw, baby, just like the West.
Quick draw. Just like the finest in the West. Finest. Three.
Are you ready?
Two. One. Go.
I can't.
When do we turn around?
When do we turn around?
Moss?
Moss?
3, 2, 1, turn!
What the fuck? You waited too long, fuck.
Five.
Well, how do we know 5 paces?
Well, we don't know what 5 paces is.
We don't have legs, dude.
It's fucking five, just 5 steps.
But really. We don't have legs!
No, that's true.
Yay! Pool party! Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
So has everyone brought their guns!
Yeah! Everyone brings guns to pool parties! Oh, I have found the coolest glitch. Come to the Lambos on this ledge and then jump onto the Lambo. But careful, do not move. Yeet! You should all jump at the same time. Ready? 3, 2, 1, jump! You have to jump forward onto the.
I'm proven innocent.
You're too far over. Yay! He did it!
I'm
gonna leave and swim on the car.
He stabbed me.
He stabbed me. For whatever. You were the last one alive.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. Video games do not make people violent.
No, but VR does.
VR definitely does.
T-N-E-C-O-N-N-I.
T-N-E-C-O-N-N-I. Oh, you're trying to remember the fucking innocent
backwards,
huh?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Can you hear?
I do, actually.
Oh, can I get some donuts?
Yep. So we got...
this chocolate one.
Donut. It's a spicy one.
Yeah, I can feel that.
That's really here, spicy.
Take the money.
Shit.
There's some money.
Money! Are you just throwing money at me? Bro, I'll strip for you. I'll strip for you. Whoa, what the fuck?
He just killed himself?
What, with the shotgun? Really?
Do you have a deagle?
I have a deagle, yeah.
I heard a deagle shot, fucker!
This man, what is this man, a detective? What the fuck? Can I have the revolver, please? Now I know what you're thinking. Did I fire 6 shots? Or 5? Now seeing this is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off. You gotta ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do ya, punk?
I feel lucky.
He was wrong. I had fired 4 shots, not 5. It was a real shame. It was a real shame. What the fuck? Who just what the hell was that? He just blew his brains out. It wasn't me. Look, I've still got both shots in my gun.
I looked through my own window. I literally
saw. Okay, all right, good.
I literally saw him grab
a gun. Well, now I look sus. I killed him because he shot the detective. I'm innocent. But you shot me, and I don't trust you for that. Fucking knew it! I knew it! I knew it! Don't try and trick me, bitch.
There was some void rage going off right there.
I don't have anything.
Is that a grenade in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me? Welcome to the first meeting of the Suicide Club. Somehow.
God, you can't even do that.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You should end everything.
I should. I can't. I can't. I can't.
I've heard suicide is a great recreational activity. I've heard people that have tried suicide, they've never lived a better life, you know?
Yeah. I've heard people that do suicide say 10 out of 10 would do again.
I've talked to some people that committed suicide, and they all said, like, oh, they would die to do it again.
Yeah?
In the disco.
Go,
go,
go. No! No! Get inside! Get inside! Get to cover!
That song, bro, is...
Staying alive! Staying alive!
You just wanted to dance.
You guys are rebelling. I'm legally allowed to kill them.
We're not rebelling. We're just having a dance. Bye, Frizz. Okay, deal. Man, drugs for good behavior? Fuck yes.
Don't pick up the gun. Don't pick up the gun.
Don't pick up the gun.
What if I do it?
He's got into the armory.
Wait. Oh shit, this is a bad idea. This is a really bad idea. Oh my god! Oh god, whose idea was this? Oh my god, this is my idea. I am fully aware that I'm suffering from my mistakes. Oh my god, surrender. Can we call a truce? Can we call a surrender? What's up, boys?
Banta, come on, we're going outside.
We're going outside? There's an outside.
Guys, come on, go outside. It's right out here. Yeah, let's go.
I don't want to do it.
I actually really don't want to do that. That's like the last thing that I want to do. All right, what happens if we go outside? Do we die? I feel like we die. Yeah, we die. Yeah, 100% we die. Holy shit. Go on, go outside. Go outside. Outside.
Do it.
Outside. Outside. Next, outside.
I don't want to go.
You don't want to go outside? You're a traitor then.
Fine, I'll go outside.
We're traitors.
Outside. 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 Trips.
I want to join them.
No. Yeah.
Shit, dude. Look at that pile of bodies, dude.
Hey, I just have one question. Does anyone here play Raid Shadow Legends?
Ooh, Raid Shadow Legends.
Raid Shadow Legends, anyone? You see it? Raid Shadow Legends is the amazing multiplayer mobile game that's the biggest of its kind in 2020, with amazing smooth 60 frames per second. It's a perfect score on the Play Store.
Is it an RPG MMO?
Of course it is, you dumbass.
Oh my god, this is great. Why have I never heard of this before? Oh my god, look at all these epic heroes we've got here. This is insane.
This is the way.
This is the way, brother.
It is none.
This is the way. T-pose was dominant.
Like the Messiah himself. Mushallah, brother! Mushallah, brother! Oh, I like this. Oh, I like this. Oh, boys. If I didn't have a gambling addiction before, I will now. Ooh, this be hitting different.
Perhaps that
we need a kill.
Oh! What?
Oh my, so convincing! Oh my god!
We never won!
Hey, do you want to touch tips? Yeah. Oh! Yeah. Do you want to see a magic trick? Alright, I'm going to disappear!
Give me your nipples, boy.
I'm gonna assume you're not a terrorist. Hey, bro, you a traitor, bro?
Wanna scan me? Now to scan me?
No, no, I want you to prove your innocence, right? Alright. I want you to do a star jump. Hey, freeze! You innocent, bro?
Yep, dude.
Prove it. Do a star jump.
A star jump?
Yeah, prove you're innocent. I assume you're jumping, but yeah, that works. That he checks out. He checks out. He's innocent. Frizzable! No! Frizz, don't do it! Frizz, don't do it! Oh my god, they're all T's. They're all fucking T's. Every single person I trusted was a T. No way! Oh, I'm such a bad detective. Holy shit.
Civilians win.
What?
You are the worst traitors I have ever seen.
How did that work?
Yeah, times are tough. I've taken out a part-time job in Burger King. Welcome to Burger King. How may I help you? We have very spicy burgers on offer.
Fuck, you know,
you're going to... No, it's a flash. Look. I want to do a magic trick, bro. Can I do a magic trick? You just trying to shoot me. You're coming dangerously close, bro. Oh, I don't like how close you're coming, fam. Don't try and shoot me, dude. I told you he was a terrorist, bro.
I'm really sorry to say, Liam was innocent.
Oh, really? Wait, which one was that? Oh, is it this? Oh, right. Fair enough.
There's a fucking...
Yes, could someone come over to luggage check-in and reclaim their lost bags, please? Who killed the detective? He's a little Spider-Man. Oh my god, what a throw! Oh my god! Sister, cool it down, sister! Cool it down!
You stupid
blonde.
You cool it down! You cool it down! I will shoot you if you're being a bitch.
Pretty cool.
Oh, whoa!
Banta, you said you have motion sickness, right?
Yeah, horrible motion sickness.
Come with me. How does this make you feel?
Oh, bro, nah. What the fuck? Oi, nah, wait. Can I walk off here? Fuck, I can. Hey! It's pretty- AH! Alright. Nah, oh my god, what the fuck?
Put your guns at it! Put it down the ground! Put it down the ground!
Everybody.
Right, all just line up. Do firing squad. I want you all to just line up, and on the count of three, I want you all to shoot me.
To make it a bit, come around the corner, and we'll all aim our guns at you.
Alright, fine. Oh, no. No, what?
My ass just got disconnected.
Bro, same. Oh, that's tragic, bro. That was the worst time.
I know, dude. Like, for a bit.
Fuck. Shit, I'm on 12 HP.
You good? You good in there?
I'm on 12 HP, bro.
Oh, you're on 12 HP, are you?
I don't think I'm gonna make it, man.
Oh, I see how it is. Right,
come
I'm
here.
Back
boss.
My time, so.
Come here.
You wanna?
I need you to give a message to my wife.
What's her
I'm
name?
I'm not gonna make it.
What's her name?
Her name's Cheryl.
Oh, Cheryl, that's a good
listen,
name.
Moss.
Anyway, continue.
I need you to give her this message.
What is it?
It's bees nets. I fucked it up. No, that's staying in the video.
Nah, that was pathetic.
Okay, that's the outro.
Is that
really the whole bit thing.
These nuts. You want
these nuts?
You wanted me to come on VR and play 3 hours of VR footage. For a D's nuts joke. You got me off my ass. In VR.
In my head, it was really funny.
Oh my god, man. Why am I friends with you? What the fuck, bro?
In my head, that was some funny shit. Alright? In my head.
D's nuts. When has D's nuts ever been funny? Think about that.
When that guy's like, bees nuts, hats, got
2005, that's something I'd say to my child back in 2010. It's not something I'd say now. It's a cursed old meme. I'm going to run myself over because I embrace death. Come on. Goodbye, faggot.